Tom Deacon is up next, and there's one thing left for us to do, and that is to play your number one. Congratulations to Jessie J and her song Domino. This is your number one, and here's what happened when I broke the news. Where exactly in the world are you, Jess?
I'm in London. I'm in West London.
London town. Are you glad to be back? It seems like you've been everywhere but in the UK over the last year.
Oh, it's been nice to be home, though.
Yeah,
nice. I know I'm going to be at home at least, for 4 weeks doing The Voice. That's nice to know.
Yeah, that little show that's coming on the BBC. I've heard it's going to be... I've got a feeling it's going to be all right, that show.
It's going to be good. I've got a feeling as well.
Right, are you looking forward to being a mentor?
I am, yeah. I hung out with the other guys last night for the first time. I learned a lot in about an hour, so I think I'm going to learn a lot this show. I'm going to enjoy teaching people stuff, but also... learning stuff from Mr. Tom Jones and Will.i.am.
Exactly. Not to plug a show that I'm presenting or anything, but let's just...
You're not involved at all.
No, not even. Let's just put it into perspective here. You're going to be coaching alongside Tom Jones, Will.i.am, Danny O'Donoghue as well from The Script. It's going to be absolutely huge. And you're going to be picking some new, fresh talent. Are you excited about that?
I am, yeah. I mean, it's a lot of pressure to kind of feel like you've got that much decision on someone, but I think, to be honest, what I love about the show is that they're kind of in control.
Yeah.
That they've got a lot of power, and I think that the four mentors that they are, that there is, represents such different things. I think I'm the kind of new, raw, honest kind of only been in the business for a year, and then you've got someone like Tom Jones that's been in the industry since the days of Elvis, and I'm looking forward to hearing some people sing. It's not often that I get to sit and watch other people. That's what I'm looking forward to.
Okay, well, look, Jessie, we've not given you a call just to talk about your next TV project. The main reason that we've called you is because we've got some brilliant news for you, Jessie.
Yes, we do.
Jessie J, congratulations on your first official chart number one of 2012.
Woo! Yay, man! That is a good start to 2012.
Have you got any messages for Flo Rida and his new bald head? You knocked him off the top spot.
Well, I'm going to look like him this year, so maybe we should hang out and I'll put an outfit on like him and we can sing his song.
What do you mean? You're not going to go bald this year? What are you talking about?
I'm going to shave my head this year for charity. I can't wait.
Really?
Yeah.
Are you serious?
I'm serious. Next week I'm having a meeting. I'm putting the charities up what I'm going to do it for. And if I raise a million, I'm going to be speaking my head. So I'm going to have like a shiny sneaker ball head.
When we get off the phone, you've got to call someone to tell them you're number one. Who's going to be the first person you speak to?
My mum and my dad, always.
Right, okay.
They'll probably be phoning me first, and then we'll both be just on each other's voicemail. You know how it is with your mum and dad? You know, they phone you, and then you try and phone them back, and it's their voicemail, and then they leave you a really annoying long voicemail that you have to listen to, and then, yeah, so it'll probably be that situation for a little while.
Do you want to tell us a bit more about the song Domino, then? Because it's been a massive hit already for you.
Domino was a song that was kind of written for the repack, and I flew to LA a day after I broke my foot, and I was sitting in the studio with Claude and Luke and was like, right, what do we sing about? And I said, I want to write a song that is the complete opposite of how I'm feeling right now. I was in agony. I didn't feel sexy and free. I felt broken and like I couldn't move. Luke basically had this beat and I was like, that's the beat, that's the one we're writing to. And I just wanted to write a really happy song. And Domino is the one that came out.
Now, Jessie, you weren't able to come in and join us today, which is a bit frustrating because we've got something really exciting this year. We've actually got an award that we're giving away to the people that go to number one.
Do you? What is it?
It's the official chart award that we've been giving out. The first people to receive it were the military wives on Christmas Day for the Christmas Day number one.
Oh, amazing.
Exactly.
What does it look like? Describe it to me.
It's beautiful. It's like a piece of metal with a one cut out. It's pretty cool.
Brilliant.
You don't
that
sound excited
really sarcastic.
At all. Sorry, I didn't really pitch it very well, but anyway. Next
it's
time you come in.
It's a piece of metal that looks like a one. Right.
Yeah. Well, look, next time you come in, we'll have to give it to you, okay? We'll make sure we've got it on the side for you, all right?
Okay.
Good. Right. So, you found out this week that you're up for 3 Brit Awards. Are you excited about that?
I can't wait. I remember standing there last year. No one knew who I was, and I was honoured just to be there winning the Critics' Choice, and I didn't know what the year was going to hold. I didn't know whether people were going to like my music, that the people were going to like me. And, you know, 12 months on, I'm looking at 3 nominations. I'm surrounded by artists that I respect and get on with, and I'm number one. And I just, it couldn't be any better. And to have 3 nominations is just, it's an honour. My fans are unstoppable, and they've put me where I am today, and I'm just going to work my butt off this year and touring and waking more music, and the Brits is going to be a highlight for this year, definitely.
Well, look, Jessie, an absolute pleasure talking to you. Congratulations. And
Thank you.
I guess I'll see you at work in the week, love.
I'll see you at work, babe, with my number one steel plastic metal thing.
All right, done. Congratulations. I'll tell you what, there's one thing left to do, and that is to introduce this week's official number one. Would you like to do it?
I would love to do it.
Go for it.
Hello, everybody. I'm Jessie J. I'm very, very happy to announce that this is Domino number one. Please turn your radios up, and Reggie, please do the Dutty one. Let's go. It's Domino.
Number one.
Yo, it's Jessie J.
Listen to the official chart. Sundays from 4 on BBC Radio 1.
I'm feeling sexy and free.